Gizmo Day, and I've got some great stuff to show you. The first one I absolutely love because I use this brown coffee soap in the shower to exfoliate and everything, and I get it all over everything. So I imagine you have a soap holder that looks like this at home with goop all over it. This is called the Soap Standal, and it works great. All you're going to do is take this little soap standal, it's got little spikes on it, you're going to stick it into the back of your soap, just like that. You'll push it in nice and firm when you do it, and sometimes it's easier when the soap is wet. What you end up with is a stand to hold your soap up, allow air to pass underneath and dry it, and it's a great grip when you're showering too. I love this product. Now, I got this on Amazon. Now, funnels. I have a bunch of funnels in my kitchen, and you know what? I go to get them out, they fall all over the place, they take up a lot of space. I found these collapsible funnels, and look how cute they are and how easy they are. Now, they come in different sizes. This is the size package I decided on, but look how easy they are to use. And they clasp right down like that so you can put them away easily. Now, this one, I hate twist ties and the little tags that you hold the bags closed with. I'm either losing them, breaking them, they come off, they don't keep the bread fresh. And then I found these little clips from Good Grips. Now, the way these work is you just squeeze them and put them on. So you're gonna take your bread bag, you got your bread in it, you made your sandwiches, you squeeze it, you pop it on, and look at that. It's held tight, it stays fresh, and it's easy to use. Now, my next one, a friend recommended to me. This one is for chopping up hamburger or ground, any kind of ground meat for things like tacos and stuff like that. It's shaped with this little curve in it, so it chops it faster and easier. You can do it in half the time. And basically, it's just a matter of going around the meat like that and chopping, and then lifting it out if you want to with the scoop. Now, brushes that get disgusting and full of dirt and full of germs and full of food and everything in the kitchen are awful. These are silicone ones instead. They will not mold, they will not mildew, they will not collect bacteria, they're dishwasher safe. They are amazing. Look for some of those. Opening tab top cans. I hate doing them because I'm always breaking my nails. This, you slide it through the tab top, you pull back, and the tab top will flip right off the can. But normally it will pop it right off and you can easily get into it. Now, these are sealed bags like potato chips and things like that. All you're gonna do with this is you take this little lead piece, which is the yellow piece, and you slide it into a fold. So I fold in my bag, I slide in the yellow piece, and when you wanna open it, you're just gonna pull it back like this. When you wanna seal it, you're gonna pull it back like that, and it keeps it sealed, nothing falls out, and they stay fresh all the time. Now, if you're looking for a copy of all of this and where to buy it, go to queenofclean.com, check me out, I'm Real Queen of Clean on Facebook and Instagram, and thanks for talking dirty with the Queen of Clean.